We just got official word. Tonight's show is sold out.
I know. I've been excited ever since I saw the match card for tonight.
Enough chit-chat, gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Pennsylvania, Britt Baker.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete. Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
And from Yorktown Heights, New York, the AWA Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
Why? It was true love. No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And then you have someone like Mandy Rose. I mean, there's no one like Mandy Rose, but you know what I mean. Physically dominant from her strength to her looks.
Yeah, Mandy certainly has an understated, almost effortless approach to her strength and power game that you definitely do not see among many of her peers. And a slap, too.
Oh, God. She catches Mandy with a counter.
Paying it back with their own counter.
She anticipated that one. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh.
Just break it.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Oh, it's locked in.
Slipped underneath and able to counter.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Mandy Rose, a talent who is always improving. What does she need to do to get to the next level with a win tonight?
I think Rose needs to rely on her strength. She's a natural powerhouse, and it would be in Mandy's best interest to focus on that.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Picked up.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crack in the head. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. And Rose gets out of harm's way.
God, Rose denies the attack.
Oh.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. From the top rope.
Nobody home for that one. Mandy Rose. Hooked up. Bed of roses.
Cover. Two count.
A kick out before three.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Gets out of harm's way.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be. Oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Catches the kick.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
Adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
A rings of Saturn apply.
Oh, dropped in the crossface.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside the ring is so important.
Two. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Oh, and a slap, too.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are only...
Mandy's just about to finish this.
Cover.
Two, three.
And Mandy Rose picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
The victory tonight for Mandy Rose has to feel pretty good.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's pain.
Here comes a powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, the AWA Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
Now, formerly God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
Oh, so judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her.
And from Chicago, Illinois, Spike Boom!
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. The ref motioning to get in the ring now.
Yeah, I think the referee's at the end of their rope.
You can only push a referee so far, Corey.
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one neutralize that aspect of Rose's game, keep it from becoming a major factor?
Keeping the pace up is key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turned around as the next competitor once things speed up.
Oh, what a counter.
Russian leg sweep.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Oh, straight forearm. All right, sliding back in. There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's gone.
Referee in position.
Too early for that pin attempt.
She's fighting back.
And rope. Into the pin.
And she kicks out right away.
Still seems a little early.
Producing a trampling.
Attacks from the arsenal. Rose.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back. So much damage inflicted.
And Rose denies the attack.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Nice neck breaker.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh, it's raking the back. Backdrop suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Of counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow. Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Setting in, devastating submission coming. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs.
Oh, the pressure on the leg, but she is determined not to go out like this.
Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Celebrations yet.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Oh, that was nice.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
I was sure this one was over.
You could see her struggling to find her bearings.
She catches Mandy with a counter. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage.
And the cover for the win! She pops the shoulder up and won.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Carefully measured knee. She's in pretty bad shape now. And this is, well, it's not looking good. Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Uh-oh. Mandy Rose.
This is amazing.
Uh-oh, Phil Nelson. Does Mandy have any fight left? Looking for the victory.
Two.
Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
The heavy. Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs. Man, she's got it.
All the pressure on the leg, but she is determined not to go out like this.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and knees. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Can Mandy close things out?
Two.
Oh, but how?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Down around with the schoolboy, shoulders are down. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. And she's stunned to the corner, caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Up high, and she doesn't connect.
Set it up, nice neck breaker.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Two. And she fights it off.
What? What? What are you saying? That this is amazing.
What a match.
Ooh.
Focused attack on the leg. That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Kick to the gut. The setup.
Up and face first. That's gotta be it.
Two.
No, two count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Dodge it.
She's closing the book on this one. Tight angle.
Amazing. Her perseverance is unreal. Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, anus knee to the face. Mandy's just about to finish this.
Pin. One, two, three.
And a win here tonight. That'll change her career. Was a big match for her.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
An exciting moment here tonight as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's a way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turn around as the next competitor once things speed up.
Arm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Could still go either way.
Eight.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ooh, what a forearm club.
One.
Saw it coming. Oh, my goodness.
Two.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
From the top.
Counters that.
And Rose gets out of harm's
way. Great display of strength with the suplex.
To the gut. The setup.
Up and. Stomping down.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Ooh, there's
There's the kick. Second row.
Followed by
somehow breaks the count immediately.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Here is your winner, and still AWA Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
Quite the win for her here.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that? It came to fruition.
We welcome you here tonight, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast colleagues, Byron Saxton and Corey Graves.
I can barely hear you, Michael. That's how loud this crowd is right now. The WWE Universe is alive tonight.
Then let's not keep them waiting. Let's start this show.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, the AWA Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
Why? It was true love.
Here comes the war goddess, the Sheenom.
And from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
A woman who reinvented herself with her return to NXT and found a compelling ally in Shotzi Blackheart, winning the women's tag team titles. Ember Moon, always game, always ready, always focused. The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Law is about to be served tonight.
Mandy Rose out here set for competition.
Beauty and brawn all rolled into one, Cole. Mandy Rose has one goal in mind, and that's to wreck shop and look good doing it.
That's actually two goals, Corey, but You do have a point. The physical and brash Mandy Rose is quite the athletic powerhouse.
Then there's Ember Moon, a superstar as motivated and intense as she is athletic and talented in the ring.
Skill, honor, and heart, that is what has always driven Ember Moon. But now she has a new drive, a new determination to do whatever it takes to win.
Right to the leg. There it is. Boom. Nice. And Ember's resolve might be wavering here.
Unmatched skill from Mandy Rose.
We discussed plenty of times before how athletically gifted and intense Ember Moon is. What's the counter strategy for that, Corey?
I can imagine wanting to go toe-to-toe with Ember Moon in terms of intensity, but that's a risky proposition. Instead, ground her. Keep her momentum non-existent if possible. She can't fire up if you don't allow her to in the first place.
Enough already.
Counter from Ember.
Moon might be waking up.
That could be the spark Ember was looking for.
Springboard misses the target.
O'Connor roll. Shoulders are down. This could be it.
Referee in great position.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Raining down elbows. Check this out. Little insult to injury.
On the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash!
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Goes into the pin.
There's two!
Just barely breaks the pin in time.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
And able to beat Mandy to the punch.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Each competitor.
Wow, the chops. That could be curtains for Moon. Makes the cover.
Two.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. I'm going to say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Places her right in the corner. Bob with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Mandy Rose taking command here.
And Ember Moon unable to unleash that patented intensity. The Sheenom has been grounded.
And she's looking for the...
Looking to platter with a DDT.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Devastating elbow.
This combo is out of this world, Cole. What a combo!
Ember Moon showing off that determination.
What's Ember thinking?
Oh, look at the camel clutch!
Incredible torque. Ember Moon about to...
She's trying desperately to make it to the bottom rope and maybe... And finally breaks it.
She's lucky she got out in time.
This is truly awesome.
Mandy has her.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Going for it. Really just laying it in.
Tearing down the leg now. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
does not get much closer to three than that.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Counter from Ember.
Sidewalk slam. Ember looks to line her up from the top. To the sky. Oh, and a reversal.
Kick to the gut. The setup.
Up and...
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She catches Mandy with a counter. Up to the top rope now.
She's calling for it. Up top.
It's been a struggle for these competitors. Reversal! What a counter!
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
It's a lunar one. She's got the shoulders down.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that...
Up top! Can that finish Mandy?
Is it enough? Two! Three! That might even get it!
Here is your winner!
Tonight for Ember Moon.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, solid form.
Blade! Nicely done.
Mm-hmm. Snapmare.
Nice takedown. The face has been planted.
What's she gonna do to Moon?
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.